made the things very, very possible for a retail trader. The margin which was costing near to 1.5 lakhs, now it is costing only 25,000. That much of reductions has happened in the form of margin. So when such kind of reduction happens, that creates a great opportunity. Same times, it is also having a great risk associated with this. So I'll be discussing today what is the opportunities you are getting now, what is the risk associated with this. And though it is an endless study, option strategy always go with an endless study. If you start studying option strategy, there is no end to it. The reason is, it is strategy. The meaning of strategy is planning. So planning doesn't have any end. So any road planning or building planning doesn't have any end. Though you will hire one very big architect and build a beautiful house, but after the building construction ended, you may be going with a lot of alteration in that building. Why it happens? Because every time your plans used to change based on your objective. Though you hire a very good architect, you built a big palace, but what went wrong after 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, you are going on changing. And after 10 or 20 years or 30 years, your children may want to demolish that entire structure and stand a new structure. So that is the beauty of strategy. So when you talk about strategy, it is a planning. You plan for something. And if that plan doesn't meet the current situation, you need to change it. So that is why always I used to say the option strategy learning is an endless learning. So once it's an endless learning, so it has a great scope for the trader. And same time, you can able to do many beautiful arrangements with the option strategy. But where we used to go wrong, majority of the traders, they used to go wrong in the option strategy when they think this option strategy in very narrow terms. When I talk about very narrow terms, many traders, they used to interact with me. They used to say, I know saddle, I know strangle, I know what, I know corner, everything these terms I know. But when I implement, nothing works. So this is the feedbacks I used to get from the majority of the traders. So today's session, my aim will be to first attend your most critical area of our discussion. What kind of opportunity this low margin era gives and what is the risk we have, that we will discuss. And then I will start your learning curve from one of the best strategy known as the box spread. This is also can be converted to an iron condor. So both are the same, more or less same. Based on the strike of choice only, its behavior changes. So you will be learning about a very beautiful strategy, box spread. So if you successfully, thoughtfully implement only this strategy, then also it is enough for you. So for that reason, box spread or iron condor strategy, this we are going to learn. And what is the opportunities and the risk associated with this current era? So current low margin era, that will be our, I'll be requesting all of you to give one review in the Google. So here, as I told in the very beginning, the current era has reduced the margin requirement by 85%. So the strategy which was costing you near to 1 lakh earlier to implement, in fact, there is no strategy you can initiate with 1 lakh. Earlier, now the same strategies you can able to initiate in 25 to 27,000. And when it comes to the index option strategy, fabulous jobs you can able to do, excellent strategies you can able to initiate. So the box spread strategy, what we are going to learn today, this takes only 35,000 margin. 35,000 rupees margin. So that's a great thing, and it gives you, based on this margin requirement of 35,000, it creates an opportunity to earn near to 10 to 20% per week. That is a great money. That is a great money. Weekly 10 to 20% to earn is a great money. And you have the flexibility to roll over this strategy. Very few strategies you can get in the option domain which you can able to roll over to next month without damaging your profit perspective. If there is a profit prospect is still sitting and it didn't work this month, let it work in the next month, you can able to roll over this strategy. So there are two very important aspects of this strategy. One, it requires very less margin, 35,000. Number two, this strategy qualify many other strategies also there. It is one of the strategy which can be rolled over to the next month or the next settlement cycle if it doesn't work for you in this particular settlement cycle. These two things are there. So for that reason only I have just taken this thing. And the third most beautiful part of this thing, if this strategy works, this can give you 10 to 20% return per week. Per week, that is itself a great return, you can imagine. Fine. So start with the first point what I have told you. The risk associated or the opportunity and the risk in the current low margin era. So if you all knew, month of January or December, I have told that there is many discussion papers are going on. They are going to reduce the margin in the hedging position. So Indian stock market has matured now. Their thought, which was not a thought earlier, currently they have started thinking and implemented that, yes, if you allow the hedgings in its proper way with a lesser cost, many people will learn and they will adopt hedging. So this creates, only educated traders will survive. So this in returns, they say, convey one big message, only educated trader, those traders, those who wants to educate themselves, they will survive. Speculators will go out of market. So that is a very big message they are conveying. So once they brought down this particular margins, this itself says that traders must learn the money management techniques, which we have been advocating from the year 2005. If you see in my YouTube channel, from 2009 to till date, from the past 10 years, continuously it is my effort, hedge, hedge and hedge. Do money management. Every intraday trade also, I used to tell that please do the money management. All of you knew this. So now what is the opportunities it creates? Number one, this particular low margin era will invite more people to the hedging market. So liquidity in the options will increase. So earlier, options used to have lesser liquidity. Now the liquidity in options will increase. So once the liquidity increases, the frequency of trades will increase and you will get a better bargain. The spread between the buy and sell in the options, what you will be seeing in the stock options, especially 5 rupees and 7 rupees, the spread used to be there. Post this low margin era, this spread has come down to 1 rupee, and even though it can go to 50 paisa also and 10 paisa also. So better bargains you will get. That is number one benefit. Liquidity will be more. And traders will be more comfortable with the option hedging, and the percentage of return will increase in the option hedge. As I told to you, box spread, if you can implement properly, per week itself, it can give you 10 to 15% return, because the margin, which was earlier 1,65,000, now it has come down to 35,000, which is a great reduction. So this is the benefit. Risk part. So many other benefits, liquidity will be there, returns will be there. So for both buying and selling both, Vinayak ji, whenever we talk about strategy, it involves buying and selling both. So now coming to the risk part, what is the risk associated with this low margin era? So whenever there is a low margin, if earlier you have been implementing with 1.5 lakhs or 1.5 lakhs one strategy, if you are getting now it in 35,000, so what it will prompt you, you will go for 5 times. Many of the traders will go for the 5 times. So which I will not recommend at all. Till this, because this is a very new thing from the June 1st itself it has started. Do not leverage and overtrade, because every option strategy also has one liability condition along with that, loss condition along with that. So do not increase your trade or position volume. Do not increase it. And another factor is, if 1 crore above your F&O trade goes, it is also liable for auditing. So for that reason, do not increase your positions now. First, be comfortable with this strategic trade, learn a lot, then you start implementing stage by stage. Do not jump into the very big volume trades now. So traders will initiate big position that may lead to higher profit or higher loss. So that should not happen at all. So now second most important part is the margin is linked to volatility. Linked to volatility. In fact, they have reduced the margin. The margin which was 1.6 lakhs has come down to 35,000 now. But this too also has a bigger risk. It is now linked to the volatility. So again, I will recall here, volatility is one of the finest innovation of smart finance, wherein we advocate all your intraday trade, positional trade, everything is governed by volatility. Many criticisms has come. We overtook all criticisms from the year 2005 to 2019. But majority of the traders have told that no volatility, these people, this person is just talking something rubbish. But in fact, what happened, now it is being accepted that yes, this is the only driving force. Now volatility is going to determine your margin. Currently, if the margin is 35,000, if volatility increase by 50%, then your margin will become 70,000. So this is the rarest case, because if you are seeing that now the volatility or VIX is 29%, if it is going to 52%, so 9 as 18 to 58%, if it goes, then your margin will go to 70,000. So you have to be very careful. If you increase your volume and after you initiate the positions, if the VIX is 30 and it goes to 60, then your margins will be doubled. So you have to keep sufficient liquidity to keep your positions, or else your positions will become unstable. Very important part, this one. Based on your trade, you cannot manage your trade. If 35,000 margin it is taking, I will take some thigh plots now. If volatility increases, what happens? Instead of 1.6 lakhs, it will ask you 3.2 lakhs you give, or else positions will be squared off. So this is a very important development. So two beautiful development. The hedging is being accepted as a mode of trading because it is going to protect the retail trader. They facilitated the retail traders to should participate with the lesser cost. Same time, the volatility also now linked to the margin. So volatility is now linked to the margin. So this two facts, you have to be very, very careful. Give specific strategy. I used to take that strategy also. So this particular strategy also today I have initiated. What I am going to explain to you, this is my name, this is ICICI Direct, and this is the strategy I have initiated. So here, here each one lot you are seeing here, this is directly my account you are seeing here. And this is one of the strategy why I am recommending this particular strategy now. Box spread having two beautiful criteria. Number one, it can be rolled over if it is the trade is not going in favor of you, and it is a market neutral strategy. It is a market neutral strategy, and it has the capacity to be rolled over to the next month if the trade is not in favor of you. So now come to the box spread. What we are going to do here? Buy in the money call option and put option one lot, sell out of money call option and put option one lot. So here, carefully listen to this. Buy in the money call option and put option one lot, sell out of money call option and put option one lot. This is what you are going to do. Say on 3rd January 110, yesterday I have prepared this slide. So this was the values. When Nifty spot has 10,121, if I am buying 10,000 call, which in the money call at 330, and sell 10,500 call at 110, then this is one part of my box spread. And same way, if I am just buying 10,500 put, which is in the money at 501, and selling 1,000 put at 223, then also this two combinations is completing the box spread and margin requirement 35,000. What about the buying selling difference premium you are paying? That is extra 35,000 margin plus. So what about the premiums you are paying? So this spread is known as your long box spread, or same way short box spread is there, long box spread is there. So this strategy, if you are forming, how I will be finding out its risk and reward? Call part. If you look into the call part, I'm buying at 330, selling at 110. So I have a difference of 220. So between the strikes, I have a 500 point difference, 10,000 to 10,500. So I am buying at 330, selling at 110. I am paying to the market 220 rupees as the premium. So if I less 220 from 500, means 500 minus 220, so I am getting 280. So this says that this 220 is my risk and 280 is the reward for call side. So this is the risk and the reward. Reward is 280. Same way, if I can go for the put strikes, I'll be getting a risk of 278, reward of 222. So now this is the situation in front of you. Why this strategy? So this strategy, what happens if risk triggers in the put? Means if you are losing 278 rupees, then the rewards will be a reality in the call. Means 280 rupees you will gain from the call. Same way, if the risk triggers in the call, the reward will be a reality in the put. So I am using the word reality. I am not using confirm profit. Why it is a reality word is being used? Because it is market determined. Exactly 270, 222 profit and 280 profit you won't get, because some amount of, and the risk also completely will not be there, reward also completely will not be there. So for that reason, the risk triggers in call, reward will be a reality in the put. Risk triggers in the put, then rewards will be the reality in the call. So this will be the reason why we used to say this is a market neutral strategy, long box spread. So what happens, it is not out of money. Ashish ji, 10,121 Nifty is trading, so 10,500 put is in the money, 10,000 call also in the money. So in the money means the options which will have intrinsic value. So in this particular case, what happens? Your risk and reward are equal. Risk and reward is equal. 3rd June, if you look into this particular strikes, risk and rewards are equal. So whatever risk is sitting, reward also similar. Whatever reward is sitting, risk is similar. So you won't get much, only 2 rupees difference is there, 280 to 278, 222, 222. So this is not a proper chance or opportunity to trade here. So when this box spread gives you opportunity, first I'll go for the short box spread also. So short box spread, what happens? Long box spread, you have seen buying in the money call option and put option one lot, selling out of money call option and put option one lot. If you go for a short box spread, what happens here? Buying will happen in out of money options, selling will happen in the money options. Very carefully listen to this. You will definitely understand this thing. So for example sake, you understood what is a short box spread. Short box spread means selling in the money and call option and put option one lot, buying out of money. So risk reward also same way it changes here. So here the same example, if I am taking here selling 10,000 call, I'll be getting some credit. So 10,500 put, I am getting some credit, and I am buying 10,500 call and 10,000 put. This is also I am getting credit. So here risk reward is almost balanced. 220, 280, 278, 222. This kind of balance nature is there. So it doesn't create any opportunity. So I am just moving to something different. Today what I have initiated also in the based on the similar concept. So here I'm just going for a different concept. On 29th of May, future was at discount. Very carefully listen to this. Future was at discount and future at 9493 level. All of you will be knowing that. I have prepared one Excel also here. So this is the future prices. From 28th May to 2nd June, this was the spot prices. Spot was 9580, future was 9494. All of you would have seen that, those who are involved traders, they will be knowing that. So this particular day, if you just take 9493, we are very near to 9500. So if I'm taking 9000 call option short box spread, 9000 call option and 9500 call option, same time 10000 put option and 9500 put option, each one lot on that particular day, what I'm getting here, call strategy is having, because I'm performing short box spread, I'm receiving a credit, means 606 I sold, 273 I bought. So these particular things gives me 333 rupees of reward and 167 rupees of risk. Put also gives me a reward of 301 and 200 rupees is the risk. Great risk reward. That is not equally balanced. Reward is more as compared to the risk. And in call case, it is almost double. In the put case, it is slightly lesser, but it is near to, you can say, out of 500 points, 300 points is my reward. Whatever I sold, this is the, it's a perfect combination. So whenever you get this kind of the trade, what I have shown you now, few minutes before in my account, the similar situation was there. I have taken today. So why I have taken, also I will explain it. It's a perfect combination to initiate this trade. Risk rewards are perfectly aligned here. So now I'm just going to show you that same spread here. 9000 call option, 9500 call option. I have highlighted this 29th May. You have seen these prices, 606, 273. You can just check it from the NSE site. So there is no Gapalti, Allah Allah here, no manipulation in the price. This is the price it has last traded. So 333 I received, 300 rupees I received. So these are the risks. What happened here? What happened here? You have seen that 29th it has gone. 1st June it has gone. 2nd June it has gone. Yesterday also it has gone up. So I am just going to the 2nd June when the Nifty has come to the 9,979. Very close to the 10,000 here. So what happens here? Here 141 points of profit you are making from here, short box spread, input combination. You are losing 97 point in the call combination. All in all, it is giving you 44.7. So 3,352 rupees you are encashing. And in fact, on the yesterday's price, 3rd June price, it will be more than 3,500. So this particular thing says that whenever the price penetrate above 10,000, same result you would have got if the price has penetrated below 9,000. So in this case, your profit has come to 3,352. And I have told you, box spread is one among the strategy which you can able to roll over to the next series. That is the ability of that strategy. So roll over to the next series, that is possible. For example, imagine, very carefully listen to this part. So we are in the first week of the June, the month is not ended, first week of the June. Say yesterday it has gone to 10,100 and odd. Say it is going to 10,300. Nifty going to 10,300. So the put combination, the 300 rupees of maximum profit, which you have encapsulated only 140, 50% you have got it. And liability part also 160 to 70% liability is already happened. So if it is going to 10,300, so out of this 300, if you are just receiving some 200 rupees as a credit, book it and come out from the put side. Call side, wait for some time. So it is not going to be a 30 days run. Sometimes some corrections will happen. If that correction happens, you can come out. Or else, what you can do just after 10,300 or 10,400, based on the same style, if the same risk reward maintains, you can take for higher strikes. Just keep it rotating. So every time you will be getting some profit. And one thing is very, very careful. Why these things on 29th May, this was the opportunity has come. Why not on 3rd of June? 3rd of June, the same similar kind of thing we have taken. Opportunity was 50-50, 50% risk, 50% reward. What was there on the 29th May? It has given us that opportunity. What went wrong in 3rd June and what was there in the 29th May? The reason lies here, the premium and discount part. If you can see yesterday's price from 3rd June, from discount, the future has gone to few points of premium. And it was not a big premium. When the future and spot both comes to one level, means there should not be any premium or discount, or even though if there is a premium or discount, it is less than 10 points, you won't get the risk and the rewards, so will be 50-50. You won't get any benefit. Whenever there is a 50 to 60 point premium or at least 40 to 50 point premium or discount is there, in 500 difference strikes, this kind of risk and reward you can get. But what problems people used to do here? Many knew this particular box spread strategy, but what they used to think, that is very important. Many traders knew this box spread strategies, but they used to evaluate this strategy based on expiry day. On the day of expiry, if Nifty is at 9,500, what will be my losses? Why the hell you want to hold it till the day of expiry? What is there, the beauty in the holding till the day of expiry, till the last day of expiry, till 3:30? Is there any logic behind it? So if this trade you initiate, and once you are realizing 3 to 4,000 profit, you can come out. 35,000 margin, 10% return came. You just come out. If it is 3 to 4 days, it doesn't work, and it is just every 200 point movement, there is a, you have just initiated at 9,500 when the Nifty was at 9,500. This point, it is being initiated. Any move by plus 200 or minus 200, it will enter to the profit. Just book it and come out, or just go for the next higher strikes. So the point of saying this strategy at this point of time, this is one of the strategy which takes very less margin, only 35,000. You get a credit. If you are forming a short spread, you get a credit, and once you get the credit, you can be comfortable with that. And once you get a credit, just keep that credit with you. Just go on rotating every time 3,000, 3,000, go on continuing. So even though if you initiate here, 600 point credits and near to 400 points gone. So near to, you can say in one lot itself, you'll be getting some good amount of money. That money, every 3,000 less, if you can 10 trades, all those money will come to you. If you 10 successful box spreads you can do, you can get back all your money, or the money what you have realized in upfront is going to become a complete profit for you. Complete profit for you. And this I have done it. This I have done it. There is a huge correction, though that time the margins was very huge. This particular similar strategy I have taken, and it was not expected to fall below 7,500. So what happens here? The call sides what I have formed, it was giving me a complete profit. However, the 9,500 and 10,000 strike of put, I was stuck up from the month of February. So what happens? Once the month of February 7,500 happens, so that time the same strategy I have just roll over to month of May. May end, again roll over to the month of July. So it is once it is converted to 10,000, so 3 months itself, it has this also become a profit. So 600 point of profit in the 3 months of holding is not at all a bad choice. So it is a low margin era. Short-based box spread strategy is a great choice nowadays. So this is my contract note. You can able to see here. So this is my contract trade today, 35,000 rupees margin, and how much credit I got also. So here, so you can see the credit part, 48,000 credit also it has given. So 48,000 credits it has given. So this is, I'm just getting this a credit. So here I got a credit of 48,000. All of you have seen that. 48,000 credit I got. If each trade I am just booking a profit of 4,000 rupees, I can get a profit, and different strike I can choose, the same style, if same opportunity is there. So 10 trades if I can do successfully, so that out of this 48,000, 40,000 rupees will convert to a profit permanently. Say, imagine I have initiated this strategy, same style of strategy, the top one what you are seeing here, same style of strategy I have initiated, and after I have initiated, market fallen very badly. Say market has come down to 8,000. So my call side I will be getting a complete profit. Put side my maximum loss will be triggered. So what I'll be doing, I'll just take the call side complete profit, put side let it be there for 3 months. Half margin will become half. Let it be there, roll over to the month of August, September, summer. So when there is a 1,000, 1,500 points of rally will be there, this also will convert to a profit and come back to me. So this also is a, those who are taking big positions, those who have taken say 50 lots or 100 lots, why to trade for the, you have got a maximum profit, you are not at a loss, You have net basis, you are at a profit of 100 points. 133 points net profit is there. Just the side which has given you the profit, take it. Other side, if you are thinking that, yes, there is a huge correction happen, bounce back will happen, that time you can take a call, just hold on. Gives you the freedom to roll over this strategy. This strategy has the ability to roll over. In a different form, I am just going to show you that strategy which can give a bigger return, however, the risk also will increase. So here what happens, we are going to do, we got a credit. You have seen that near to 48,000 credit it is giving you. So if you form a 2-by-1 ratio call spread and put spread, same combination will be there in box spread. On top of that, say 9,000 put and 8,900 put, you form a 2-by-1 ratio put spread. Means two lots buying, one lot selling. And also you put one 2-by-1 call spread here. If you are little risk taker, the same level, your profit which was 3,000 here, this can go to 12,000. And why this strategy now? What is the point of initiating? All of you know that VIX is in the 30%. VIX in the 30% level. So whenever you are getting the VIX at 30% level, how you can see monthly, a month, how you can estimate the monthly price oscillation? And anyone will tell me how monthly price oscillations I can able to calculate from this monthly price oscillation from VIX. So VIX is 30 divided by square root of 365. Whatever the value you will get. So in this value, multiply square root of 30. So you got the daily VIX, you got the monthly VIX, volatility index for the Nifty 8%. Say currently Nifty is at 9580 spot multiplied with 8.6 divided by 100. So you can see that 800 points of oscillations are expected in the Nifty from the level of 9500, which comes to 10,300 level, or you can say that 8,800 level. So as long as this kind of VIX is giving you, so 800 points, many debate was happening, why this 500 point difference is being taken? Many of you have asked. There is a expectation of 800 points is sitting for me. So I have taken a 500 point difference. VIX is telling 800 points of oscillations. Yani ki means 10,300 or 8,800 is expected. So out of that, I have just taken 2/3 of that. So 500 point difference I have found. If the VIX would have given me only 300 points of oscillations, I would have chosen the strikes in the 200 point difference. If VIX would have given me in a month only 100 point oscillation will happen, then with the 100 point oscillations, I would have formed this strategy. So this 500 points of oscillations, 500 points of difference I have taken by looking into the VIX part. So VIX part. So this, I think after 3 months, it will come to 10,000 level. For example, you are thinking that, okay, call side, I got 333 points profit. Enjoyed this profit. It's a great money. This put, I am expecting after 3 months, it market is going to come to this 10,000 level. Or you calculate, analyze, whatever things you are going to do to it. I just want to wait for 3 months. I don't want to come out of this trade. So what I'll do, I am in the month of June. If it happens in the month of June, July, August. So when I am booking the profit here in the call side, book the profit in the same time, month of August, same strike, you can just, you close, you sold here, you buy it, this, you bought here, you sold it, whatever the price is there. And same strike you can take in the month of August. So in the month of August, the very idea is the month of August, if it is going above 10,000, so you made a 3,333 points here. So again, you are going to make some 330 or 400 points here. So your net return is going to be weak. So why to chase on multiple trades and multiple times? So that we got a 48,000 rupees credit. 35,000 margin you are telling, you require. So this 48,000 is still with you. So it is not your money. Completely you have taken the money from the market. Only risk associate, after you initiate this trade, now it is 30% VIX. If VIX goes to 60%, this margin will go to 70,000. So margins are linked to the volatility. So this, for this reason, you have to be prepared. You should not be taking too much of positions, so that your strategy should be kind of strategy. If it is being taken, same strategy, there you are selling the in the money options. If that option is a out of money option or ATM, at the money or out of money, then other side is always out of money. If it is happening, then it can be known as iron condor. Iron condor is the exactly same as the box spread. The only difference is the selling side or buying side of the option is not in the money option. Rather, it is a out of money option or at the money option. Out of money option or at the money option. And whenever you are forming the iron condor strategy, so same strategy will be there. And long iron condor and long Brock butterfly. Sorry, long iron condor and long box spread. Either of these, both are of a similar nature. Box spread or iron condor long should be initiated when the VIX is below 15%. 10 to 15% below, if it is there, you can initiate long strategy. As long as it maintains above 15%, try to form the short iron condor strategy or short box spread strategy, and that will be a great strategy to make money. And current situation is highly conducive for this thing. Do not chase the market for a everyday basis. If you implement this strategy, box spread, aim for a 3 months, I should get a 600 points of the gain in the 75 lot size. You can just calculate how much money you can get. And with 35,000 of investment, it is just doubling your money in the 3 months. That itself is a great return. If you are convinced with these things, then you go with that. If your greed still says that no bigger money can be earned in the intraday, then the choice is yours. So this is a great opportunity now, but this is one strategy you have learned. For that reason only I used to say, now the market has come, the regulators of our Indian market, they realize only the educated traders should stay in the market. So for that they brought down these things. So only educated traders will survive, and others, those who are having a reluctance to learn anything, just want to go with a stop loss, thinking only stop loss, we are not beyond anything, only stop loss, daily speculations, those people will not survive. Because liquidity, it is just 4 days back only this margin reduction happened. Now the days to come, this particular things are going to be taken seriously by the intelligent traders, and this is going to change the entire dynamism of the market. Liquidity of the options will increase, stock options will trade heavily, with lot of skills will be there, and many traders with skill idea only can able to make money. So that is the one of the greatest achievement of Indian stock market. And I used to say that this was a thing waiting for a long period of time, and now the regulator has thought hedged position reduce the margin, hedged positions reduce the margin, they linked the margin to the volatility. So these two things are the great achievement of Indian market, and it is the time now you should learn. Buyers of our software, I'll request them, those who are the buyers of the option strategy software, specifically all of you, those who have bought the option strategy software for year-long period, you are holding, means you are the owner, having the ownership of that. Those traders who are owning this software, I'll suggest all of you, have a thorough look in the software. Lot of features we have added because of margin feasibility and all. Many of you could not able to implement many strategy, but it is an excellent intelligent tool. I try to explore more on this tool. Number one, those who have bought this option course, many of you are the buyers of this option course. It is near to 14 hours of videos are being given. Which condition, which strategy should be taken? Which kind of volatility, which strategy should be taken? Which strategy should be taken in the first week of the settlement? Which strategy should be taken in the second week of the settlement? So all this structured way this is being given, it is the time you should revisit this course. Revisit this course. Spend as much time as possible in this course. Those who are the existing buyer, those who are already having this course, spend as much time as possible. Explore thoroughly on this. If you have any query, all of you are having my WhatsApp number, email ID. So you can WhatsApp me your queries, 9941105705. So you can WhatsApp your queries on these options. Thoroughly you can penetrate into the strategy. I have just explained the box spread strategy in without using delta, theta, vega, gamma. So this is the WhatsApp number. So those who are having that course, please do visit that again and again. And those who have attended the option courses from the last 1 hour, 1 year, last 1 year, and the last program also happened in the month of April. So this is the program happened. So those past 1 year, we have conducted near to 8 programs in the option strategy. Those who, many of you have attended all the programs. I'll tell you, all of you are having that recording, go through that. Those who are newcomers, if you can spare 550 rupees, 590 rupees. So you can buy this recording, at least some 10 techniques at least you read, so with some basic courses and all. So equip yourself now. Low margin, riskless trading is a great idea. And daily chasings, you won't get that benefit what you can get in the option strategies. So take it seriously. Think it seriously. It's a great opportunity. Try to capitalize on that. If market goes to 11,000, even 15,000, you'll know the simple calculations. 9,000 call option you sold, 9,500 call option you bought. If market goes to, Nifty goes to 20,000 also, your loss will be 166 rupees. Profit also is not going to increase beyond 333. So if market goes to 15,000, you will be losing 166 rupees in call. You will be earning 300 rupees in the put. So net difference you can take and you can calculate. So this is being initiated on 29th May. By 2nd June, I have calculated 3,300 profit. This is a crystal clear calculation. But thing is that if you not learn that things properly, you will always have this kind of things. And most 99% of option traders evaluate the strategy on the day of expiry. If it is as if the expiry is coming today. So till expiry, to imagine that now 29th May, it is at 9580. It will never move 200 point, never fall 200 point. It will be sitting like here into 9580 till the end of June. Don't you think it is impractical? Any 200 point of oscillations up or down, this strategy will be at a problem. And this particular strategy is now very, very clear. Number one, what is long box spread and what is a short box spread. I have shown you two examples. On 3rd June, the opportunities was not there. The reason is the future and spot was almost at par. There was no big premium or discount. On 29th, there was a discount, opportunity was there. Today also, there was a discount. Discount came, when I have initiated that trade, I have shown you that trade. So when that discount was there, it was a, so 330 and 317 risk reward I got it. Two things I have told you. And I have also told you this is one of the strategy which qualify to be rolled over. To be rolled over. Rollover is possible in this strategy. If one wing gives you maximum profit, other wing you can just roll over and wait for 1 or 2 months. If there is a retrocessive chance you are getting, you can get the profit in the other side too. So nothing wrong in rolling over that strategy. If you do not want to roll over, just have the similar kind of strategy, keep on forming in different strikes. That is also a good idea. I have also told you the similar kind of strategy I have formed in the month of February with 10,000 strike put and that 9,500 strike put. So when there is a huge correction happened, call side I was at a profit, put side I was not at a profit. So put side was at a loss. So I thought to roll over that strategy for another 3 months, which I got it this month itself. I got it the profit back. Tomorrow we have the same session in Hindi. In Hindi, 7 to 7:30. Please join this program tomorrow in Hindi session. Take benefit of this Hindi session also. With this, I'll be ending today's session and all that recordings I will share with you tomorrow morning. And any query, feel free to ask me tomorrow, or you can send me a WhatsApp message. One big request to all of you. All of you have joined this program. I will request all of you to give a review. Many of you are not giving a review. The reason of asking for this review is it will encourage many people to learn. It is not for the only having one business view. Rather, it has a social view. Many people nowadays, if people say they want to learn, otherwise they do not want to learn. So that also motivate many people. So here I'll request all of you to give your view. So the emails what you are getting, there also review link is being given. So review link is being given. I'll request all of you, please do give your review. So that on this session, what you have learned about this option strategies and all, whether it was simple, whether you understood it, how, and backtest it also. It is simply, I am telling you, do not go by that. I have shown you these things on the month of May data and May end to June. You backtest it for January, February, March, April, May, and come to one conclusion. So come to one conclusion. So that will be the great idea. So I have just to send you that link. If you have time, please spare some time, give a review there. It will motivate many people to learn this concept. At least they can see that. Complete that course. Read now, because now the perfect opportunity or your waiting time is over. Now it is the time to learn and capitalize on that. Those who are having the option strategy software, explore more and more. There we have given many intelligent tools like your Greek scanner, Net Greek analyzer, option app also, strategy app also having many interesting features, payoff graph, everything. Try to explore each and every options. Try to capitalize those strategies now. It is the perfect time to learn and earn from this. And believe me, this kind of opportunity, if it stays, then this has the ability to give you a great return in the trade, which is unexpected.